Mr. Riley put the change inside, a pat on the head.